Bagueri Merlot. I love Merlot in this part of the world. It seems to manage to get ripe, but not overripe. Lovely, rich, plummy, velvety fruit here. And it's a selected wine with from the best vineyards with nice intensity. And the winemaker has been able to use some oak barrels judiciously just to add a hint of vanilla and a roundness and softness to the tannins. So this is a really classy example of what Merlot can do in this part of Slovenia.